Hello, ma'am.
Hi.
May I know your name and where you stay in Noida?
My name is Ruchi Sayal and I stay in Sector 93.
How old is your child?
My child is 18 months old.
What were you looking for your child?
I was looking for a place wherein she can get her mind to be free, some kind of creative freedom at the age, that tender age that she is. I wanted her to have a open play area. I wanted her to know that what is she interested in, what kind of toys she likes. That is what I was basically looking for.
Which other play schools did you consider?
I checked out a lot of schools. I did go to Zest, I went to Gaia, I checked out Mother's Pride. So I did check out a couple of schools before I finalized on this.
Which one did you finally choose and why?
I chose Miley Stars finally. My daughter is here since March 2014.
What are the two things that you really liked about the Smiling Stars?
See, what I liked about the Smiling Stars was the personal attention which was being given to the child, which was my utmost concern. My concern always has been that the child should be personally attended to, because as working parents, our concern is that what the child does the whole day and what are his activities. So unless and until we know the child is positive and happy, we can only know if there's personal attention given to the child. So I'm very happy about the personal attention.
And anything that could be better?
See, they're running everything smoothly and things are going better. And of course, everything can be improved to a better sense. So, I'm sure that going time forward, then things would must be much better than what they are in terms of infrastructure, in terms of their staff, in terms of everything can be improved. But as of now, I think everything.
On a scale of 1 to 5, how likely are you to recommend the Smiling Stars to other parents?
4.
Thank you, ma'am.